he left Buffalo behind the Amtrak and caught right up to you. So it's not your fault. You got a 15,000-ton train. I'm doing the right thing by so he doesn't have to follow restricted procedures.